We have a weird homicide.
In a scene described by one investigator as reminiscent of a weird religious rite, five persons, including actress Sharon Tate, were found dead. Miss Tate was 8 months pregnant and was found in a bikini-type nightgown with a rope around her neck attached to the body of a man.
Two bodies inside, two bodies outside.
Beautiful about this, you find an animal that's dead, you find another animal that's dead, you find another animal that's dead, and you make a mobile out of it over the children's crib.
On me, I'm going to pull your endocrine system out of your body and make a hat out of it.
violate the rules, you don't.
Gacy, 33 times. 29 bodies buried in that house of his on Summerdale.
a crime of horrendous proportions. In the crawl space underneath, bodies covered with lime and encased in plastic, dug up a few days before Christmas and carried into the December cold, one after another after another.
I'm not into water sports. I'm not into S&M or chains and whips and all that garbage. No. In fact, I can't even keep an erection with chains and boards. Climbed into a coffin or anything like that is so damn ridiculous. And besides, the dead won't bother you. It's the living you got to worry about.